How can a boat sail into a wind? In short, the air hitting the sail is redirected toward the axis of travel. This creates an equal and opposite force and provides power to the boat. At first glance, this is illogical. How can a boat sail faster into a wind? Surely the wind should push the boat downwind. The basics of sailing. The boat's direction is controlled primarily by the rudder. The sail primarily controls the amount of power available by adjusting the amount of sail exposed to the wind. The keel prevents the boat from being pushed downwind and from tipping over. For a sailboat tacking into wind, the air hitting the sail is already moving and is redirected toward the axis of travel. The air displaced by the sail creates an equal and opposite force. This provides power to the boat. The power generated by a sail depends on how strong the wind is, how much of the wind is caught by the sail, and in what direction the wind is displaced. So what? This solves a sailing conundrum. That a boat sailing with the wind cannot sail faster than the wind. But a boat sailing into the wind can sail several times faster than the wind. At first glance, this is illogical. How can a boat sail faster into a wind? Dynamic buoyancy's explanation for this is straightforward. When sailing with the wind, the force generated by the sail is limited to the speed of the wind because the sail is displacing the air in the direction of travel. The sail can only displace relatively little air. Also, the air displaced by the sail has nothing to push against. Therefore, no equal and opposite force is possible. Dynamic buoyancy's explanation for when sailing against the wind, the sail can display significantly more air in a direction against the wind, so it has something to push against. An equal and opposite force is possible, and therefore generate significantly more power. In conclusion, how boats tack into wind is consistent with the principles of dynamic buoyancy.
Thanks for listening.